Okay, so I got this kit in the mail today. It's a Bluetooth audio receptor receiver adapter aux. And in this kit it has the receiver itself, the adapters that you can go in the outlet, and the receiver and the USB charging cable for that. So pretty much it's pretty simple. The reason why I decided to grab it is because it's like $3 off of eBay. It runs between $3 to $10 depending where you get it from. But I got mine from eBay, so you could pretty much just type in 3.5 Bluetooth audio adapter and it'll just come up. And we're gonna put this right here, okay? And then this receiver, it's gonna go in like that, okay? It's gonna go in like that. And then this charging cable, it's gonna go to this charging cigarette outlet for that. I'm gonna grab a adapter charging for the cable to plug it in, and then I'll test it out to see if it works. After this installation, we're gonna go ahead and test to see if this device is working. So I'm gonna turn on my key ignition, okay? And then as you can see, it's charging right now. The power red LED is on, so I'm gonna press on, power button on. Okay, so now it's kind of flashing blue. So we're gonna I'm gonna grab my phone, and we're gonna turn on the Bluetooth to sync it up, and then we'll see if it could play music on my iPhone. Okay, so we're gonna come here. Okay, we're gonna go to setting, we're gonna go to Bluetooth, and okay, let's see. It's okay, so it's connected. It's a Bluetooth music, so that's it is. Okay, so we're gonna exit out, and then on the screen here, you wanna click on disk. I'm gonna click on disk here, okay, and then it's gonna go to this screen right here, which is CD, and then you wanna go scroll down to CD, which is on the lower left. Click on it, and then you wanna select aux. Okay, so now you should see the aux screen, and we could give it a try to see if it actually works. Okay, so it's finally connected. Okay. Now I'm playing a song from Nazareth. Okay. Okay, let's pause it. Okay, play it again. Okay, let's go to another song. Click on a different song. Okay, another song from Cinderella. Yep. Okay, it works. So it's not bad for $3 or so. I highly recommend it if you need wireless Bluetooth on the car, and it's easy to do it yourself.